see my nigga Coolio put me up on the game when I step through the hell.
You know, some of these niggas is so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack paddywhack, I still got the biggest sack. So put your gun away, run away, cause I'm back. Why? Hit em up, get em up, split em up now. Tell me what's going on. It make me wanna holler cause my dollars come in ozones. Known for the break off, so take off your clothes and quit trying to spit at my motherfucking hoes. Speaking of hoes, I get to the point. You think you got the bomb cause I rode you a joint? Use a flea, and I'm the big dog. I scratch you off my balls with my motherfucking paws. Y'all's niggas better recognize and see where I'm coming from. It's still east side till I die. YXY, as the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G-Y.
It's a crazy monster world. It's a doggy dog world. It's a doggy dog world. It's a doggy dog world. Oh.
Well, if you give me 10 bitches, then I'll fuck all 10. See my homie Snoop Dogg sipping juice and gin. Don't slip. I'm for the set trip to get paper. Styles vary, packing flavor like lifesavers. Ain't that something? Talk shit and I'm dumping. I had your whole fucking block bumping. Don't sweat, but check the technique. I'm unique like China. You never find a bomberama than this nigga behind you. So peekaboo, clear the way. I'm coming through. 1, 2, 3. You can't see me. I'm a G like that. Strapped with hit hard tactics. A fucking menace using hoes like tennis rackets. It's on again. It's on and popping. All I see is green, so there ain't no stopping. I wanna see some panties dropping. I'm coming from LA. She used to chill with Dre up in Compton. I'm dishing out blues, I'm upsetting like bad news. Cut off khakis, French braids, and house shoes. Corrupt the name, so all marks are catching slugs. And I smoke weed for the fuck of it. Rough and rugged shit. It's unexplanatory how I gets wicked, but it's mandatory that I kick it. Check it, I'm running hoes in 94. Now must approve it, hoes call me Sugar Ray. For the way I be sticking and moving. Prepare for a whoa, it's on. I'm headhunting. Hit the button to light shit up like Red Dome. Peep the massacre from a verbal assassin. Murdering with rhymes, packing tech nines for some action. You really don't know, do you? You fucking with a hawk, you can't do me. I'm going out loony like Old Dog.
The dog pound rocks the party
all night long,
till we it don't stop and it don't quit for the dog pound click to drop the cabbie dope.
Jiggity jazz out of the motherfucking cup once more. So grab a seat and grab your gin, the juice and check out the fluff. I flip flop and serve hoes with the fat dick till I die. I'm still screaming now.
Bitches ain't shit.
Now I'm the Mac Daddy Hattie, not known about the city where I'm from. Dumb diddy dumb as your groove to the gangster shit. The D-O-double-G, the P-O-U-N-D, the gangster click.
Now as the pound break it down with the gangster funk, I can see and I can tell us what the fuck you want. So I legs up the chronic so I can get high. I promise I smoke chronic till the day that I die.
It's a dog, it's a dog, it's a dog. Doggy dog world.
Just cool.
It's a doggy
cool dog.
What you gonna do? You got the key. Yeah.
It's a doggy.
It's your world. It's a dog. It's a doggy dog. What you wanna be? See?
It's a doggy dog.
What you see?
Stack mail and stay away from the back jail. Told a judge, I'm in danger. And that's why I had that 4-5 with one in the chamber. Fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
Woke up screaming, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
Just woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
When I was coming up rough, that wasn't even what you called it. That's why I smoke blunts now and run with alcoholics. I'm getting flexed to me, coming from my enemies. And in their dreams is hell, what they sending me? Have I lost control or just another soul? A car full of motherfuckers when we roll. Sipping on yak as I sit back. Life is a Big Mac. Brothers come up and say you did that. Never take your eyes off the prize. And even if you getting high, don't ever hesitate to try. Cause you can fall off or stay ballin'. Niggas, we all in. And then my motherfuckers calling, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
Woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
Just woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I got up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
Man, fuck the world. They wanna label me a menace, cause I'm sitting here sipping on Guinness, weighing 165, and these chicks should die for being jealous of a brother when you rob. I can see it in your eyes. You wanna see a young player falling? They hate to see a nigga ballin'. Some of you suckers is rotten, plotting on what I got, and then you wonder why I shot him. Yeah. Stop giving game for free. They wanna hang with me like being a thug is the thing to be. But I got love for my homies, the G's and Max, and if you're black, hey, you better stay strapped, nigga. Fuck
they
the world.
They tryna say that I don't care.
I woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They tryna say that I don't care.
I woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They tryna say that I don't care.
They wanna know if I claim the click that I'm hanging with, and if I'm down with this banging shit. Well, homie, I don't give a fuck if you blood or cuss, long as you got love for thugs. But don't try to test me out, stall that. Homie, this is thug life, nigga, and we all strapped. I've been through hell and back, and if I fail black, then it's back to the corner where we sell crack. Some of you niggas is busters. You're running around with these tramp ass bitches, don't trust her. But don't cry, this world ain't prepared for us. A straight thug motherfucker who ain't scared to bust. Fuck
they're
the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I woke up and screamed, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I woke up screaming, fuck the world.
They're trying to say that I don't care.
I woke up screaming, fuck the world. Fuck the world.
Started really, you know, getting known, and you know, you're getting features and everything else like that. You talk about how people start to change. what was just the most shocking thing that you went through? Like someone you thought you knew, that you thought you were cool with, that just acted out?
I don't want to, you know, that's kind of personal. No, you know, but you know, I don't want to dig that deep, but you know, shit, everything just be happening, man. Like that shit happened overnight. Like my family members bringing they daughters over, or like, I'm like, Ma, I had to snap on my mama, like, Ma, I ain't seen these people in the past year or two. I don't want to see these people, Ma. Like, don't let them in this crib. Like, do not let them in here, Ma. If I ain't seen them in the last year or two, I don't want to see nobody. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Well, early on, wasn't Drake a fan?
Yeah.
He had reached out?
Yeah, you know.
And that was before Free Crack?
Yeah, that was before the project. You know, I met Drake a few times. And, yeah, we used to talk a little bit.
Okay. And I guess that kind of pushed you to go harder on that first mixtape?
Yeah, because, you know, I that was my favorite rapper. So, you know, my favorite rapper hitting me up like, oh, I'm a big fan of, you know, da-da-da. I'm like, damn, you know? But I don't know. But still, I'm just so weird. I really...
Right, you have no songs together.
Yeah, and I'm just saying, I'm just weird. Like, I really don't be caring. Like, I don't really be caring about this type of stuff like that, though.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Well, then 2014, Free Crack 2.
Right.
And that had a lot of appearances on it.
Right.
I mean, you got Lil Herb again, but then you got Wiz Khalifa, you got Juicy J, you got Kevin Gates, you got Jadakiss, which is one of your favorites, right?
Yeah.
And Anthony Hamilton.
Right.
Dope. I just interviewed him not too long ago. Why stack up the mixtape this time around like that?
I don't know. You know, I got more of a profile, and, you know, I'm able to work with the people that I used to listen to, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I was trying to, you know, work with the people that I like.
Well, and you got to work with a lot of people. I started going through the catalog this morning. You got songs with Future. You got songs with T.I. I mean, you're on the Juicy J song with Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of people. So you're starting to really make your rounds.
Yeah, but I'm trying to forget about all that. I'm trying to.
Well, yeah, but that's the whole thing. I'm leading into that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But like, as I'm going through it, it's like, yo, like, you were really on your way. You got the XXL freshman cover in 2014 as a rapper, not an executive,
right?
So it's just interesting how everything is building up for you as a rapper, and at one point things start to change.
What?
Because, I mean, I looked it up. 2017, that was the last song that you released. Something. Featuring Black Youngster.
Right.
December 2017.
Yeah.
And, you know, before I kind of go on, what was interesting was you had this interview back in when you were 19, and you said, I need $100 million in my bank account.
19?
Yeah.
Damn.
It was with Alicia E. Muhammad. It was on NPR.
That's fire.
You were saying, I need $100 million in my bank account as a 19-year-old, back when most 19-year-olds will say, I need $1 million. Because $1 million seems unattainable, but you're already talking about $100 million. But why is that?
Vlad, I don't know, Vlad. If I look at somebody do it, I think I can do it. It's Jay-Z. Like, it's Jay-Z's in this world. Like, I feel like shit, if he did, I could do that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Afghanistan, push a little harder, it's my world, you ain't half a man. I'm back with that purple and tan, back against the wall, but that boy got hands. All black chucks with the crib, blue strings in the